did you get Molnar like this?
All right, okay.
Hey, what are you doing up there?
Pictures.
Why don't you sit over here? It's lower.
Hey, what are you mumbling about?
I'm not mumbling. Go on, get the focus.
I thought you were mumbling.
Come on, cut it out, will you, silly? Who are you?
How do you do? I'm Moni's sister.
Moni's sister. Just goes to show you.
Yeah, Donis, I'm anemic.
You're what?
I'm anemic.
What, from the eyes up?
Oh, no, that's not the trouble. What blood I got goes to my head and I to fall over. Sometimes I fall over 6, 7, 8 times.
On your head?
Yeah.
That's where the trouble is. Look out, you don't grab us.
Hey, wait a minute.
She's got me.
You know, I know a man that's got so much blood he doesn't know what to do with it.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, he sold it for $10 a quart.
Well, just show a different kind of rackets around the country.
Imagine you can get wine for less than that.
Yeah, you can get out of here for less than that, too. Now, come on now.
I'm not going to stay here. I want to talk to you. Because I like you on account of you got such a nice, swollen face.
Swollen face? What do I look like? Two people? Come on now, kid. Come on, cut it out, will you?
Wait a minute. I'll be right back, and then we can continue our interesting talk.
She means swollen face.